Okay. I set up, this is just this part of it, just this two, the, this and the resistor and a couple wires are the temperature sensor.
Wow.
So what is it doing, temperature?
It's temperature. So if I, and unfortunately the thermistor wires are really wiggly, so it could go.
Oh, wow, look at that.
So now it's going up because my finger's heating up the temperature. If I let go, it goes
back down. That's a little temperature control.
So that this little thermistor is the temperature sensor, essentially.
And remind me, sorry.